What's up, guys? My name is Adrian Low Deja Vu. This is my first video blog. Okay, I try to make a vlog. Okay, vlog. Okay, vlog video blog. Okay, I just bought a Z125 Kawasaki. Okay, actually previously I got many videos, but it's not about motorcycles. And then they request me for doing video blog. So today I start to try and do some video blogs. Okay, actually, I not very know what is video blog also. I just recorded video and post only every time. So I just gonna tell you all that I just bought this moto, Kawasaki Z125. It's around 10 days. Within 10 days, I already try to modify all everything, but not the engine. Still not the engine yet. I mean the accessories. And then it costs around, everything for the accessories is cost around, I think 6,000 ringgit Malaysia. Okay, 6,000, okay, 6,000 plus sekali pasang. And the motor at Malaysia is 10,200 ringgit Malaysia. That Kawasaki 125 at Malaysia is some shop they selling on the road with the road tax and the insurance and the number plate is around 10,800. Okay, it's almost 11,000 lah this motor. Okay, so in these 10 days, I already modified exhaust, handlebars. At the first day, I take the moto. At night, I already open the cover and then I insert the HKSF filter, the mushroom, and then the fairing that I bought from Thailand. Mostly all the things I bought from overseas, not in Malaysia. I bought the fairing, head cover, exhaust pipe, everything at Thailand. Okay. The helmet and the fairing I bought at this Mini Bike Society, Thailand, Bangkok. I think it's Bangkok, is it? And then another part, the handlebar and the seat. The seat is around 100 something ringgit Malaysia, okay? Few thousands Thai baht lah. And then still got the footrace and the handlebar, side mirror, brake, accessories, engine cover, everything. And especially the extraction kit. Extraction kit I didn't bought online from US because US, they USD convert to Malaysia times 4, very expensive. So I bought it from Bangkok. It's only, I think it's, if not mistaken, it's ringgit Malaysia, 200 plus near 300. But sucks, man. When the shipping come to Malaysia by DHL, the customs tax me for around 480 ringgit Malaysia. I already asked the Thailand people write down the low invoice for me, that most actual price for the accessories from KD Racing, KD Project Racing. I got two parcel. The first parcel, I didn't kena tax at all. The second parcel is around 2,600 ringgit Malaysia. And then I asked them to write down the invoice, low invoice they write down for me is around 1,200 ringgit. And Malaysia custom tax me for almost 480 ringgit. Include the tax, custom, and the GST, and the insurance. I didn't buy insurance from DHL also, but they charged me for insurance for 53 ringgit. But it's okay, never mind. And I try to modify it once the parcel received. So I'm gonna show you my motor. I'm gonna show you my Z15, okay? So I try to make some videos, vlog for you all. Hope you all like it. Guys, remember to subscribe my YouTube channel at Adrian Low Deja Vu for more videos coming. Okay, so if you wanna request for anything about vaping, cars or motorcycles, or you want to see my CRZ or what video, you can write down below the comment. So that's all for today's guys. Ciao.